OMG, a shocking news is coming from the sets of Ishqbaaz. TV actress Anjali Mukhi, who entered the show as Nayantara as Anika's mother few days ago, will support a bald look in the upcoming episodes. Shocking but true. We may have seen many actresses in different and non-glamorous roles, but this is something different. Anjali Mukhi took to her social account and shared a bald picture and captioned the picture as clean bald. There's always a first time. Hashtag new experience. Hashtag actor's life. Hashtag Ishqbaaz. Talking to a leading daily, Anjali said, "At first, I was really skeptical about doing this and I was in two minds. I was wondering if this was really necessary and so I had a talk with the creators. They spoke to me and told me how my character has been fighting for the money all this while. And this might be a shifting from what people are actually hoping to see. But then, I gave the creatives a thumbs up and I was like, let's do it. We started shooting and it took me around 2.5 hours to get this prosthetic done. When asked about the reaction of her fans, Anjali said, the fans saw it and they were like, is it for real? But I am hoping that this turns out to be a good sequence and the viewers enjoy it. Whoa, we must say, so much professionalism. But isn't that exciting? What do you think, people? Comment down below and let us know. In the meantime, subscribe to the channel.